Hey guys, welcome to another Illustrator tips and tricks. In this tutorial we'll be discussing about how to draw inside an object in Illustrator. So first, take an ellipse using ellipse tool. Give some color to it. Now there's a small icon or a small tool at the bottom of the toolbar which is draw inside. When you drag your arrow on over it and just select it, and you can use either pen tool or the shape tool, any tool to draw inside an object. So I'll take ellipse tool and I'll draw some design inside it. I change its color to some kind of red color. I draw a few more, small one, little big, and more big. Just keep it inside and that's all. Now check draw normal. In that way you can select the whole object. You can select individually, okay? Change the color gradient. I'll apply some gradient color, okay? Play with the gradient tool a little bit. Just check it out whether it should look good. Once you have applied some gradient color, I'll add some reflections using the drawing under tool over it, under shape over it. I'll give it color white. One more, or make under shape over it, smaller one, apply the same gradient, reduce the opacity to 50% or maybe 30%, select it and arrange to backward. It should be on the top, arrange to front. Now Control C, Control Shift V to duplicate another one above it, scale it down a little bit and select the bottom one and change its gradient color to a little more darker color. I like this, okay? And increase, go to transparency and increase the opacity to 80%. Done. Select this, scale it up a bit. Now if you want to make a hole, you can duplicate it, Control C, Control Shift V, scale it on a bit, select both, go with here, Pathfinder, subtract, or maybe Control Z, subtract from here, and here design is very ready. You have used the draw inside tool and you have created a cool design which is very but there's one more way you can use the draw inside tool, which is using the pen tool. I'll just simply show it in a very simple manner. I'll just go to transparency and increase the opacity of 100. Okay, now if you want to draw an object inside this using the pen tool, just do the same process. Let's check this draw inside tool and go to pen tool, draw, caps lock is on, draw and change color to maybe any color. This I choose this and select one, go here, select one more here. So this is how you can draw a design inside a shape. Select individually, give some outlines, gray, maybe gray, and give some thickness, and that's how You can even draw with a pen tool or using wishy shapes. Thank you very much.